10-minute dinners, yo.
Bang, bang, shrimp.
That is just a little bit of water, mostly cornstarch and a little flour. Ton of baking soda. It should be a little looser than pancake batter. Into the batter. Into the fryer. Miss John's ribbon at like 350. Make sure these bastards ain't sticking to each other. Make sure to salt these. The sauce is wicked simple. It's equal parts sriracha, mayonnaise, about half that in sugar, and then a ton of lime juice. Sauce it up. And a bunch of herbs like mint, basil, cilantro.